My message to all the refugees is to believe in yourself.